October is turning into a great supportive month for domestic violence, and it's empowering. I want to introduce you today to Jenny Hale. She's going to be interviewing me tonight live, so we want everyone to tune on in and to Facebook Live, and it's going to be incredible. Really, it's this whole group and movement about healing from DV. And there's been so many speakers throughout the few weeks here. And yesterday there was a great speaker. Tonight I'm going to be speaking at, 8:30 Eastern Time. So that would be 7:30 here Central Time. And then on the 20th, there's another Jen Gilmore, and the 21st and the 29th. So we still have more coming up. And Jenny has been so wonderful to help all of us kind of share our message and share our light, right? So we want to make sure that everyone out there is really taking the light that we have and knowing really how to heal from DV. Because if anyone has been in those situations, we want to give them hope that there is real life afterwards, that the trauma can stop, we can heal and move forward. Now, it takes time, it takes work, it takes a lot of effort on our part to be able to come to that. And I needed something like my Heavenly Father to help and support me through the whole process. Other people do different types of things. I want you guys to hear what the story is for the story about our healing journey and what happened afterwards. Many of you know the story now, and let's see what happens afterwards tonight. So we're so excited, and please join us at 7:30 tonight on Facebook Live. We'll see you then.